a chair thinking he'll be there, but he never comes. And I wake up, wipe the sleep from my eyes, and I rise to face another day without him. It's just no good anymore when you walk through the door of an empty room. Then you go inside, set the table for one. It's no fun to spend another day without him. I can't live.